Thank you. care Thank you. Thank you. So, I don't know. Thank you. passionate and passionate for teachers. My dear friend, this is Melvin T. Cabano. So hi, Melvin. Hi, teacher Melvin. Hello, teacher. Hello. So, selected teachers, class teachers, and regular teachers are taught
Synchronous type of learner, kung saan nasa laptop or sa tablet.
So the teacher is the one who knows that's why you can have a teacher say it works. You'll be able to bridge the gap between the teacher and the individual differences. And yeah, so the teacher is not high up. So with the help of the work, we are thinking about this listening stuff. The final thing is that we have the mga bata. And thank you for that, teacher Lobet. Now, since this is the highlight, so you discussed different factors on the talent. So my question, and it's for all the rest of the teachers who are listening right now, is what do we need to know, or what are the things that we need to know in conducting online class? What are the tips that you can give for a successful one? Since your online simulation was very successful, anybody that trusts you, but you yourself. Another strength is trust your students also. Let them feel that you believe in them, that you believe that they can, even if it's online. And trust also, 34% of the patients that they are doing very well in order that this online class will be successful. Well, that's our tips for this
month. Yes, so I hope it's all from the course. I know, I agree on what she said. That the trust issue goes both ways. You can see it as teachers. But you also have to trust the parents. They need to have your coach, you know, to check it. talagang gano'ng challenging talaga. appear through the night in our script of open for this year. We just really wanted to see our students' actual performances and put it to the night.
Para sa mga bata. Yeah,
tama at tumutulong in the way to this. So, that's it. So, yes, again, maraming salamat po namin in your voice of the teachers, for my media, and to the beautiful folks. This katropang joy and katropang fortune. Thank you. And please allow me to acknowledge that our school and the Roman Catholic Archbishop of Manila Educational System, the Master's Mind and System Mentor, Reverend Father Nolan K., our school, College of Catholic School Incorporated Principal, Mrs. Ophelia Lumaldi, the rest of the HCS administrators, and to our non-teaching and teaching personnel. So for the moment, we will have upcoming event or finalized event as of the moment. Kasi doon pa natin kami sa planning stage with our students.
Mind up.